Over già ho spiegato un po' tutto all'ombra.
Okay, so we have just a partial reconstruction of the floor. Okay, mm-hmm. So consider that that whole area that you're seeing, the archaeological area, would have been covered by a wooden floor. So the spectators could not see what we're seeing today. Because it would have been covered by the floor.
Wooden bleachers.
Okay, and that's where the slaves used to sit. And later the slaves and the women, because then at a certain point, they moved the women with the slaves because there were so many things that were going on. They pushed the women, not the boys and the men.
They used to hide there in the very beginning when the underground.